think rats are smart? Extremely smart. Extremely smart animals. There are two people in the world that can touch or pick up this animal. The person who raised him and me. I couldn't even touch this animal 6 months ago.
Oh, wow.
I had to spend about an hour a day with him every day over the summer for about 3 to 4 weeks before he learned the sound of my voice, learned to trust me. These guys form relationships with people and other animals just like we do. Now, if you guys look closely in between his hair, you'll see all the quills. He has sharp quills everywhere, so that's why no one can touch him. Even when I touch him, I have to make sure to pat down this way, not this way. See all these sharp quills? So all of these sharp quills, they're just modified hairs, but everywhere behind are these sharp quills. Do you think they can throw their quills or shoot them? No hedgehog or porcupine can do that. That's entirely a myth. Every time an animal, like a dog, lion, anything, gets a face full of quills, it's because they stuck their nose into the porcupine. They can't attack with them, they're just defend with them. Do you think porcupines ever accidentally quill themselves or their friends? Yes, they do, actually. They get startled very easily. They'll quill their friends when they move suddenly. They'll fall off a tree and quill themselves. So my favorite fact about these guys is that these guys have natural antibiotics in their skin, so that when they do poke themselves, they very rarely get infection. Lions sometimes even die from porcupine quills, but not because of the damage of the quills. The quills themselves don't do a lot of damage, but just because they get infections afterwards. Occasionally a lion will die from an infection because of porcupine quills. If you have any questions about the porcupine or any of the other animals, feel free to ask. It's eating sweet potato. What's your question? Are porcupines related to hedgehogs? They're actually not. Hedgehogs are moles. They're moles with quills. These are rats with quills. So hedgehogs are part of the mole family. These are part of the rodent family. Yeah? So it likes sweet potato more than you do. So just like you probably eat your favorite food first when you get food put in front of you, so does Wilbur. Wilbur will eat sweet potato, followed by usually banana after that. We feed him lots of other foods, like kale, strawberry. About half of what he eats actually is just bark.
That turtle's a scary guy.
Almost anything, actually. So rodents in general are omnivores, they'll eat anything. He's generally an herbivore, but if you give him meat, worms, grubs, he will eat all of that. Just like a rat will as well. But generally fruits, veggies, greens, branches in there with a
wooden part
quite a bit as well. And even if they're not eating them, they're chewing on them because their teeth never stop growing.
Yeah. That's so cute.
Because you can bring your phone to the closest one to the picture.